Can you close somebody emotionally in any business, in any product or service first? You're still going to have to go to the intellectual, the academic, the logical side. People still want to know the price, the financing, and everything else. You're still going to go there. But how much easier is it if you do it emotionally first? Yeah.